around the world. FIH introduces new hockey pro league.
Kaha elects new executives.
And all is set for Commonwealth Hockey Games 2018. My name is Wiseman William Aite,
and I am Wachi Kingsley.
In Accra, Greater Accra Hockey Association on Saturday elected new members to take up the mantle of leadership for the next 4 years. The elections, which was held at the conference room of the Theodosia Okwu Hockey Stadium, saw reps from the various clubs and stakeholders represented. The position at stake for the day were chairman, vice chairman, secretary, treasurer and executive member. The positions of chairman and treasurer were unopposed, while that of the secretary saw an aspirant step down before voting started, leaving the candidate go unopposed. Mr. Adolf Eje, who stood unopposed as chairman, had all 42 delegates vote in his favor. Derek Tamaku had 31 votes as against Richard Baichi's 11 votes to win the vice chairman's seat. The association's secretary went to Isaac Graham, who stood unopposed after Emmanuel Obilite stepped down that very day. He had all 42 votes in his favor. Lebene Ajoji had all 42 votes going in his favor to become the association's treasurer, whilst Ida Holm beat Joyce Dacha with 29 votes as against 13 to emerge the executive member. Speaking after the elections, Mr. Derek Tamaku said, "We are going to focus more on youth development and also organize numerous activities. We were constrained financially last tenor, but with the elections of Mr. Ajay as chairman, we are assuring the general public for a vibrant Gaha." Madam Ida Holm also added, "We lacked sponsorship in the past, and that's the area we are going to tackle. Our predecessors did very well, and we will continue and better what they did." Mr. Frank Otimensa lamented on his desire to move onto the national level after playing his part as an executive of Greater Accra Hockey Association. He also touched on the newly elected executives, saying they would perform better than those of us leaving office.
Away from the local news, the Federation of International Hockey has introduced the all-new Hockey Pro League to replace the Hockey Champions Trophy. The Pro League, due to launch in January 2019, will see the best national teams compete. The competition will run from January to June 2019. 9 teams will contest both categories, with Argentina, Australia, China, England, Germany, India, Netherlands, New Zealand and USA battling for supremacy in the women's division, while Argentina, Australia, Belgium, England, Germany, India, Netherlands, New Zealand and Pakistan do likewise in the male category. The competition will be played on a home and away basis, with Pakistan playing their home games in Scotland. Speaking ahead of the competition, FIH CEO Jason McCracken said, "The competition will forward the growth of hockey, making it a career choice for athletes." The FIH president Narinda Batra added, "The Pro League represents the first major milestone for hockey revolution." 10 male and female national teams will converge at the Gold Coast Hockey Centre in Gold Coast, Australia for the 6th edition of the Commonwealth Hockey Games. The competition, which will run from April 5th to 14th, will see the teams being grouped in Pools A and B. In the men's category of Pool A, it will be Australia, New Zealand, Canada, South Africa and Scotland. In Pool B, India, England, Malaysia, Pakistan and Wales will battle for supremacy. In the women's division, England, India, South Africa, Malaysia and Wales will see each other in Pool A, while Pool B sees Australia, the defending champions, New Zealand, Scotland, Canada and West African giants Ghana.